at 11 o'clock, Metro Police are searching for the person who robbed a business in the Southwest Valley early this morning. Officers telling 8 News Now he allegedly threatened employees with a firearm, stole cash, and then left. Nobody was hurt here. He was last seen driving a black or dark colored Chevy pickup truck with a trailer hitch. If you have any information or know who this person may be, please call Crime Stoppers. The number here, 702-385-5555.